And now, friends, it is time for the medal presentation ceremony. Please welcome Administrative Category Specialist Mike Ott and Society Contest and Judging Chair Steve Armstrong.
As you might imagine, this is the greatest part about being chair, getting to do this. With a score of 6,378 points, an 88.6 average, your fifth place medalist is the new thing. Yeah!
With a score of
6,405, an 89.0 average, your fourth place medalist is the lady! Yeah!
And with a score of 6,547 points, a 90.9 average, your third place medalist is...
With a score of 6,688, a 92.9 average, your second place medalist is First Take!
And with a score of 6,795 points, a 94.4 average, your 2024 International Quartet Champion is 3.5 men!
Big thanks to the Sunshine District, Heralds of Harmony, Toast of Tampa, to our coaches, Dave McEachran, I call him the Wizard, some people call him the Horse Lord, which I think is really distasteful along the way, and to our fifth member who got inducted into the Hall of Fame. Where are you, Clay? That's the man right there. Our fifth member, Clay Hine, who arranged five of our six charts along the way. But this has been awesome to our families, wife Jody and Sophia, who are here, and daughters Alec and Kayla, who are at home, along with Eric and
Natalie and my beautiful kids, Alfie, Eloise, Lola, and our baby to be. I love you all.
Yeah.
My family is here somewhere. My mom, Tori, and my dad. Oh, period. Hey, y'all. My mom, Tori, my dad, Ronald, my brother, Cameron, and my grandparents are probably watching because I love them and they love me. So.
To my awesome family and friends, and all of you, thank you so much. We love you all. Thank you. Thank you, Zach.
I feel like I've had these emotions for a while, and I kind of wanted to speak about this unplanned. I have a special relationship with each member of this quartet. We just have our own bond. JoJo is a freaking superstar in my eyes, who over the course of 2 years has grown into an incredible barbershopper, which I'm honored to share the stage with. Josh is always my roomie on the road, and I love this man, and the way he tells stories inspires me to tell my story better and more authentically. I would be remiss without mentioning this last person who has been so impactful on all of our lives. I know many people in the audience can say the same thing. Not only in our group is he a father, but he is also our brother, our encourager, our leader, our mentor, someone who inspires us all to be the best versions of ourselves that we can possibly be. And I think that his gift to the community of barbershop, he gives as much as you all have given him. And it's just beautiful and inspiring to see what he gives of himself to this community. I personally, along with these other guys, can say that I'm so freaking proud to be part of his fifth gold medal. And I would like to say, I think that oftentimes those that are the greatest in our areas are not told enough while they are here with us and given their flowers just what they mean to us. So please, if you would you stand and give Mr. Tony DeRosa a round of applause?
Love you boys. Here we are.